Hello. You may have seen these types of symbols before, the ones with the black backgrounds and the really bright picture symbols. These are called high contrast symbols, and they're often easier for people with low vision to see. So I'm going to show you how to add these symbols to your Boardmaker. Go to Boardmaker. So first you have to select high contrast symbols to be incorporated into your vocabulary sets. So you need to go to File, User Settings, Symbol and Language, and then select PCS High Contrast Volume 1. And it sounds like soon there's going to be a Volume 2 added to Boardmaker 7, so you can click that soon as well. So after you click that, hit save. And now when you search for symbols, the high contrast symbol should be included into the search results. So we're going to add a high contrast button right here. So I'm going to add a symbol. I'm going to look for mirror. And you can see that there's still the non-high contrast option and the high contrast options in your search results. Here's another high contrast one. One of these is probably one too. So I'm going to click this one. And then I want my background to be black so there's more of a contrast. So I'm going to fill the background with black. And then we're going to edit the text. And I'm going to change it to white so it pops out. And that is how you make a high contrast symbol.